Let me emphasize that India itself is the principal perpetrator, sponsor, financer, and abettor of terrorism in the region. Today, India is involved in at least four different types of terrorism. First, India is resorting to state terrorism to suppress the people of Indian illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir. Since 1989, Indian occupation forces have killed more than 96,000 Kashmiris, widowed around 23,000 women, and used rape as a weapon of war, and orphaned more than 1,08,000 children. Second, it is funding and supporting terrorist organizations like the TTP, which are involved in numerous cross-border terrorist attacks against Pakistani military and civilian targets. Over the last decade, thousands of Pakistanis have lost their lives or have been injured as a result of these Indian-sponsored terrorist attacks. Pakistan has shared irrefutable evidence of Indian involvement in supporting and sponsoring terrorism with the international community. Third, India is financing and organizing mercenary terrorist organizations against Pakistan to impede economic growth and prosperity of the region. India's National Security Advisor, Mr. Ajit Doval, has publicly admitted supporting and financing of such mercenaries. The captured Indian spy, Kulbhushan Jadhav, has also confessed to organizing such terrorism in Pakistan. Fourth, India is being guided by a supremacist ideology that has mainstreamed Islamophobia and bigotry against minorities, particularly Muslims, in its political discourse. The RSS is one of the oldest fascist movements in the world, enjoys state protection, patronage, and support by BJP.